Hi, good day. My name's Samoya Nelson and I'm here at Droysden Football Club with the Hollyoaks lads on tour for a charity football match in aid of Francis House Children's Hospice.
Even if I told you, it's like I've seen my whole life, whole life, whole life. Even if I told you, I know you won't believe. It's like I've seen my whole life flashing right before me. So even if I told you, told you, told you, told you, told you. It's like I've seen my whole life flashing right, 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 flashing right. Even if I told you, I know you won't believe. It's like I've seen my whole life flashing right before me. So even if I told you, I know you won't believe. It's like I've seen my whole life flashing right before me.
And how you got involved and why you wanted to support this charity event today.
We've done this now for the last 3 years. Every year we do a different charity. This year is last year was the Teenage Cancer Trust, this year's Francis House. So what we do each year is we alternate. So Every year one of the charities gets the benefit of a celebrity charity football match. So it's just something we do. I'm not really a promoter, I manage the football team.
Okay.
So we just have a It's just a laugher at the end of the season. Something we do all our season. Every season we have a bit of a laugh and bastard. And just that's all it is. It's a bit of a laugh. It's something for the lads to look forward to at the end of the season. We have a long, hard season. This year we've done really, really well. Okay. We've gone unbeaten all year. Not dropped a single point in the league. We've done absolutely brilliantly. So I'm really, really pleased with what the lads have put together, if I'm honest. Francis House Children's Hospice is a respite centre where children that are terminally ill go. It costs something like £300,000 a month or something like that to run the place. So what we do is make a small indent. It's not a great deal, but it's something that it needs to be done. It needs to be brought to people's forefront, and it doesn't really, not enough people do enough, if I'm honest. So we just try and do our little bit.
Fantastic. Now, there are many people that didn't get to watch the match themselves, so tell us, who won? What was the score?
I don't know what score it was in the end, but my lads won, I think. It was about 8-9-1 or something like that, but I haven't got a clue. The lads they went out and enjoyed themselves. This is the Hollyoaks lads' first game of the season as well, so they're going to be really, really rusty. And Nick Pickard's a bit embarrassed by the scoreline, because last time they played us, they beat us. But we've managed to put a really good side together now, so yeah, done all right.
So, for those at home that are not sure who you are, although you are a big Hollyoaks fan, can you tell us who you are and why you're here today?
I'm Charlie Clapham. I play Freddie Roscoe on the show Hollyoaks, and well, really, it's a part of Nick's initiative that we go around the country and tour as a football team, no matter how good or bad we are, and support different charities. And it's nice when people welcome us into their football clubs, you know, if they're families that support the club, or whether it's the club themselves that are organising it. And it's something that Nick's done ever since I've been in, and it's gone on for years and years and years. and it's fun because, you know, we get to have a beer after and meet some of the locals of the town and whatnot. And I mean, I'm from Leicester, so I never saw much of the world anyway, so kind of joyous. It's great for me.
Played with Nathan Ashcroft a few times. He's a friend of ours. We've been doing charity games for the last 4 or 5 years, I think. So when he asked us to come, we came again. And it's, like I said, it's a great cause. Shame about the result. Would have been nice, even if we lost, just not to lose so like massively. But there you go. That's football. And the lads have all had a great time. And we're off to have a few drinks now.
Is one of the guys that's helped organise this evening, and they invited us along. We're a local children's hospice, and they invited us along as the main charity that they're going to support tonight. So all the ticket money, all the raffle money, is all coming to Francis House. So it's fantastic to have local support, and obviously from the Hollyoaks lads as well. Francis House Children's Hospice, we're in Didsbury in South Manchester, but we actually look after children that are terminally ill from all across the Greater Manchester area. You can check us out on our website or on Facebook or Twitter. We have a lot of fundraising events all throughout the year, so people can get involved, volunteer, lots of different ways to get involved, so yeah, check us out.
Okay, so we're at the end of the match. All the fans have dispersed and gone home. The Hollyoaks lads had an amazing time on tour down here at Droysden Football Club. Francis House Children's Hospice felt like the turnout was absolutely amazing. Many children, family and parents all turned out today just to support the cause. And as Emma said, if you do want to get involved, do log on to www.francishousechildrenshospice and show your support. Thank you ever so much for tonight.